Hey guys, do you know that 98% of the olive oil out there you're buying is fake? Just to make sure it's good olive oil, it should come with a harvest date. Okay, you'll find it on the back of the bottle. There's an expiration date and a harvest date. Go investigate.